Hello, welcome back to my channel, Cassie Scammy. Today I'm playing Spider-Man 2, and please subscribe and let's play.
It's always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
Thank you. You know I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel.
You let some man loose. I'm
there we go. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Sure the alarm will go off. The MP took out the whole system. All alone.
That's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. This is bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros.
And drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time and a lot more room in the trucks.
A spider robot! Shoot it!
Nice, but the system's still down. There must be more relays.
Zax and drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
What was that?
I should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Doug, that better be you.
Everything okay?
Ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Something I can use to get up higher. That's cool. Getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
Is someone bumping into things?
Get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
Go, go, go!
Get ready, Spider-Man! Here we come!
Your boss said this would be an in-and-out job. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
You're not gonna win this! Stop dropping weight!
We got this! We got this!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way.
Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
We need to stop those hunters before someone gets hurt!
There, let the spider hunt us!
Wait, are you baiting me? You're baiting me! Ugh! I can't write speeding tickets. You hunters would be broke. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA. Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. Looks like they've set up shop here.
need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
In the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Grabbed in the jaws of a lion.
I know he hopes to die.
But imagine seeing someone live forever.
Checking it out.
Vulture? Did they... I need to find Connors. Phone. Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Understand?
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Raven will dispatch.
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Yeah.
looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one. One day, with enough training, I aspire to be what he is. I'll be ready when the time comes.
Where is she? Pursuing target's location. Keep hiding, girlie. Anyone have eyes?
Keys. Code. Easy. They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
On it. Nothing here. Scoping it out.
All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
I'll find it.
The hunter with the keys went this way.
Got him! Easy.
Okay, the hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key.
I know it sounds crazy.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe
that camofield. I think I can hide behind it.
Or even hear them whisper. I bet you, if you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
Key, check. Now for that code.
Stand by.
Hunter down!
Just need the code for the gate. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person.
Yes, I was
still have dreams about it.
Let's see.
This is the zoo that closed after the hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on, who doesn't write down their passwords? Knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better.
Vika! Andrew's Rojo, Valakroy.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Holvana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, stablan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem? Ne hív többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
My way there.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. I'll get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Incoming!
These hunters must have a death wish. First Tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low.
Got it.
They even brought some animals from home.
Guys, this is not looking good.
I can feel it. Please. We're almost there, Doc. Focus on breathing.
Okay.
Have a nice night.
This, I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
MJ!
Yes, as they say.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ. I'm on my way.
What are you? Track the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back on Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
I need to find Dr. Connors.
He's a drilling reptile right now.
Kraven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Kraven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise. There we go.